What up, what up, what up? It's your boy Crit D, and this is gonna be a little short video. There ain't no shout out or none of that. But apparently, I said some things to offend Niles World. You know, I didn't mean to cause no harm. I just be joking and all that. And I am so, so sorry if I hurt your feelings. I wasn't saying nothing to try to humiliate you or make fun of you. That's just the way we are. You know, and I hope you please accept my apology. This ain't about no subscriber, no support, none of that stuff. This is about a human being and my feelings and your feelings. And you being offended, and by you feeling offended by something that I said, that hurt my feelings. You know, I just look like this, but we don't get on like that. It was just all in fun again. You never have to subscribe to me, you know. I'm going to stay on your line. I ain't even like, let me show you. I ain't even like that. I'm going to stay on your line. But I didn't mean to offend you. I didn't mean to make fun of you. You look like my daughter, and I joke with my daughter because she combed my hair the same way. And you know, I didn't see nothing for you to take offense to, you know, but everybody's feelings is different. So from now on, I guess in the live, I'm about to tone it down because I'm not coming out here trying to hurt nobody's feelings, trying to make nobody feel bad, trying to degrade nobody, trying to make nobody feel self-worth, or none of that type of stuff. I'm a motivator. My son a motivator. We don't watch TV. I don't let my son listen to music or none of that stuff. None of that stuff. No Cardi B or Young Thug and Thug. No, we listen to Rastafari, inspiring music. I motivate. I build bikes for these kids in the neighborhood. I look out for people. So I am so sorry that you was offended because I called you nappyhead. I had no idea that you would take it that serious or none of that stuff. So, like I said, I'm going to stay on your line forever. Once I'm on your line, I'm on your line. And I just hope you accept my apology. I hope you see this video or somebody share it with your page or something like that. But this, you know what I'm saying, this is me. And I really don't even do no stuff like this live, but I don't hurt nobody's feelings either, especially no younger, you know what I'm saying? I look out for the younger. That's the future. So I'm just saying, I hope you accept my apology. Let me get out the way so you can see your whole page. See what I'm saying? I'm going to stay on your line. So you ain't got to worry about that. I just hope you accept my apology and don't take offense to nothing I said. Don't nobody take offense to nothing I said because that's me. I'm Crit D. You already know. I'm gone.